him go.
Thermal control, and we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about. Take this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help.
Creatures kill you, even I don't know. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me.
Look!
so far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia. Master, hear me? Atlas, you can kill me, but you will never have my city. My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy. Now, my child, there is one final thing.
Welcome to the third.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows.
Thank you. cranked right back up.
Overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm? A family? An airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase. Spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! Juices!
now! Grab Ryan's genetic key! Now would you kindly put it in that goddamn machine?
Save us all.
He's here to help us.
I like it.
Captain, Captain, don't ever make a grave. My love is this is Papa Bear.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy, would you kindly? Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow. I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
Thank you. item from the surface is forgivable. Buying or smuggling one into Rapture, stay on the level and out of trouble.
Plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Face me, will you? Ha! Damn it! Bell, Mr. B.
Jesus, who the hell is that?
Roswell?
Nothing at all.
Huh? Not
a damn thing.
What is that?
Who said that?
Who said
who's there?
Huh?
gun. Culpepper. I left her as she was in the bathroom. I seen she had a blanket half knitted by her bed. It was nice, you know. Black and red, real pretty. So I took it. So I could, you know, have somebody finish it. So it could be of use to someone. It just didn't seem right to leave it lying there. Lying there all by itself.
Aw, Sullivan. You're a nice guy after all. No, you didn't hurt me, poor lady. Not as nice as the other lady.
is of value!
There was something to that. Always secrets when with Suchong, always secrets. He must have this Lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what Lot 192 was for, but if Suchong was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
Hate to see you this way, kid. Hell, I was there when you were born. You ever have a dog you gotta put down? Breaks your heart.
Yeah, you sound all broken up about it.
Thank you. don't know what it's like. Get out of my house!
Hey, you woke!
Good Lord! The blood! The blood! Yeah! Hold us along!
You think that I'm dumb? Sure, why not?
Darling,
you keep on
medicine! I need it now! Come here now! Stop wasting my time, you horrid monster!
I earned this thing!
Go in, Ralph!
By the first security bot you crossed paths with. But not Ryan. He made it so his security would recognize his genetic structure. With half his genes, you ain't immune, but you got just enough to throw their metallic mooks off their game.
Looks like things have gone busto between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with a spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
Look at this stuff! Nothing left but nothing!
around soon.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetent? We tossed Mother Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow a conscience. You won't find nothing here, kid, except maybe her memories. And trust me on this, you don't want them.
One life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
Somebody there? Nobody. Who is that?
Me. This place is locked. How the hell are all these splicers in Ryan's apartment? Hey!
Help!
who thought they'd seen it all? Give me a smart mark over a dumb one every time. These sad saps. They come to Rapture thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me. I hand these mugs a cot and a bowl of soup, and they give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's Home for the Poor?
Compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Lot 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You'll have to locate another dosage to fully remove the effect.
Good. Now go find Su Chang's lab in Artemis Suite. In there, no doubt there will be more of this Lot 192.
Yeah.
Ryan's got his eyes on me, not you. I shit bigger than you!
For any major procedure, potentially
dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids in the state Fontaine has put you in. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
Thank you.
hard.
I said you.
What's that?
You can see me.
Thank you.
clinical trial protector system. Plagiarism in lot 255. Dr. Su Chong, client Orion Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn big daddies to imprint on the little brat. The protection bond is just not forming.
Papa Su Chong?
Get away. Maybe if I modify the genetic sequence...
Papa Su Chong?
Sequence to allow for... Get away, you filthy little shit! What?
Now you are having freedom. Su Chong's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
They didn't let me keep my super awesome.
Thank you.
you. Perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. The little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
All of our freedoms.
Now.
Thank you.
Sorry about that, my virus scanner minimized the game, and when I came back up, it was all stop and fix that before you play.
Okay,
hitting the 2-hour mark. I need to take a quick bio. So I'll be right back. Give me 2 minutes. I'm back. Sorry about that.
All right. You looking to slug it out? I'm game. But I got all the atom in the city, pal, and I ain't shy about using it. And now, I'm Jake to take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
Dump to you and Kraut. You
keep on coming, and Raptor's a fish tank.
Shy, you let him get away. Oh, I need a moment for thinking. Ah, but of course. This will be no problem. Find a Big Daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one. You see the suit control system? So good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting Big Daddies. The only way to get through that door Fontaine went through is to have a little one open it for you. They will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big stinking brutes. Like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be thrown to you like a bead. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here so that you smell disgusting, just like a Big Daddy.
I don't want a bunny or a kitty. I'm good looking! Can't they see that?
I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand. Good start. Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other lab, and you will be a proper fruit. Get moving.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spliced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or evidence gonna go busto.
Good for Su Chong.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creature. Big daddy out of you yet, I think. But there's only one piece missing. The bodysuit. Go to fail-safe armored escort.
Stay around Orion's busted dream! You think there's something worth
a friend of a parasite. Don't be a friend.
I'll admit Fontaine showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood science. And hiding those little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words, presented properly, those little sisters are marketing gold.
This way, kid. You and me could have run the table in this place.
now, there's nothing left for you but a long, cold nothing.
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little ones.
The parasite hates three things: free markets, free will, and free men.
Place here is where they build their filthy golems and Frankensteins. Find the pieces of the ship. Guide them.